Hi, I'm Darren from Blackmagic Design here at NAB 2025. And first up, we're taking a quick look at the new ATEM Mini Extreme ISO G2. So this is an evolution of the ATEM Mini Extreme ISO product. This brand new version includes a host of new features that really expand upon the existing product that we had. So first most notable difference is the fact that we utilize the buttons from the advanced panels, so the high quality tactile controls from our advanced panels have been migrated onto this product. So you've got 10 source buttons, source selection buttons at the bottom here, and we've included a fader for our transitions as well. So this allows users to transition between program and preview with their own control over the speed of delivery of doing that. This is an 8-input switcher, so it has 8 HDMI inputs, and it has 3 HDMI outputs that can be assignable for program preview or for any of the sources that you have on the switcher as well. Notable additions to this is it now includes a CFexpress slot. So with this switcher, you can now input your own media into the switcher and record ISO footage directly to that. It still does have a USB-C connection for external media, should you wish to do so. And then there is a 10G Ethernet port for transferring that data really fast from the ATEM into your system to start working with that or editing that content as you need to. One of the significant differences with this particular ATEM is the fact that we can now integrate, we now have our integrated audio Fairlight interface as an output available from the switcher. Now we have our pots and dials across the top of the ATEM, and these can be used to control various different elements of the audio interface as you need to do so. So we have dedicated buttons on the panel for level, EQ, compressor, limiters, etc. as well. And as you go through the different options available, the dials then correspond to the bottom layer here, and anything I do is then reflected in the interface just here. So having the ability to view all of your audio interface on a dedicated monitor means we've got great tactile control, and we can see everything we need to do to create really finite details as we need to on the production. Another thing that we've also been talking about quite a lot with customers this year is the technology demonstration of our cloud-based routing and cloud-based switching. This is showcasing how we want to move towards that as a potential model for certain customers who want to work remotely and have their production run in the cloud. So the technology demonstration is highlighting our cloud routing, which acts in the same way as a traditional video hub, but the sources are hosted in the cloud. They're being encoded with a Blackmagic streaming encoder and then decoded at the destination end with a Blackmagic streaming decoder, but everything is hosted in the cloud. We then have the ATEM Cloud Constellation, which is showcasing a 4-input and 3-output switcher, again in the cloud, utilizing encoded sources and then decoding those out as well. So do check out the videos that are already available on that, and you'll see much more information. And if you do need any more info on the new ATEM Mini Extreme ISO G2, jump onto blackmagicdesign.com.